Hey guys, I have a really quick winter card for you today. If you've not heard about the winter card thing, watch yesterday's video that talks about winter versus Christmas cards. But I'm going to be doing a real quick non-stamping card for winter. And I'm going to be using this Savvy Stamps Birch die that I've already got my die trimmed out. And I've also got my frame on the card front. So this is just actually punched straight into the piece of cardstock. This is only going to work with heavy duty cardstock. If you use the really thin stuff, you may have to do some adaptations that I'll talk about as I go. So this is cut to normal card front size, and this one is cut smaller than that. So it's going to go on the inside of the card, but I'll take off my die. I lined up the die so that the birch trees would be right in the same center section as my window. So, what I have to do is punch this out. This is by Savvy Stamps, the die itself. I got it at Oozak. I'm not sure if they still have them because I got it last year. But you can look for Savvy elsewhere as well. And pop these pieces out. Dun, 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 dun. Had this idea for quite a while. And in my head, all of this works perfectly. So we're gonna hope it does in actuality too. So this is going to line up this way so that the trees show through. But what I'm gonna do is attach it on the inside. So I'm gonna put my ATG tape, I'm actually gonna put it on this side. I'm gonna put it all the way around the edges. And that I'm gonna flip back in because that's the place where I think a lot of people get stickies. In addition to the Zyron, is letting these extra pieces here hang out there. You need to tuck them in. So I always tuck mine in all the way around the entire thing prior to sticking things onto my card. So I don't want all those sticky bits. So sticky bits stick to other cards. And that's a problem. All right, so I'm going to attach it in here now, centered inside this panel. Now you can see it shows through. Now the lettering, when somebody writes a letter inside, is going to show through that. And then also, this stuff is pretty delicate. I want it to stay down a little bit more so that it doesn't catch on other cards, because these details could catch on another card in the box. So I'm going to take all these little pieces, and I'm not going to go over the whole thing. I just want it to hold down well enough to keep these pieces from lifting up. So I'm putting a very, very small amount of the Tombow Mono Liquid Glue on the delicate portions. Not a ton. If you put a ton, it's going to squirt out the edges. So I'm not putting it on all the little tiny pieces. You could use a Zyron with this, but you'll end up with lots of little tiny bits of Zyron sticking out, unless you are a magician and can figure out how to get rid of that. I have not been able to, so when I have something this complex, I can't quite do that, so I'm going to rub all that just on the edges there, because those pieces are the ones that are going to stick out, and I want to make sure they get held down. Now, to make sure that it doesn't pooch out, so that the glue doesn't stick out a little bit, you know, if it splooges from underneath of that paper, then that will be a problem. So just tapping it will get rid of that. Then I'm going to take a liner. And I'm going to put the same adhesive all the way around the outside. I'm using ATG tape on this. You can also use tape runners. But I'm using good cardstock. I want to make sure you use the good stuff, because you need something for that outside to stick to. So now these birch trees aren't going anywhere. That stuff is stuck down pretty solidly there. And now on the inside, since that left side has a lined layer on it, I'm going to do the right side to match. So I'm going to layer my papers and place them on the inside so that they have two beautiful panels full of lovely space to write home. I could stamp a message in here if I want. Now know that if you stamp a message on the inside of a card and you don't stamp it on the outside, then your shipper's gonna have to figure out what section it goes in if you just leave it blank on the outside. So make sure you list your sections as best you possibly can on the outside so that we can find out what they are. Thank you very much for watching this video, and yeah, I'm gonna get back to packing. Bye now!